he's landed it about 14 feet above the cup. Nick and Paul can hardly bear to watch.
Well, actually, I think the pressure's more on Nick.
And it all comes down to this final putt. And he stroked it nicely.
Two teams meet that are equal in ability and execution. It's the team that has pride that wins.
Tomorrow we go out there as individuals, but we're going to play as a team in our heart.
Here it comes. It's going to be close.